It depends on what kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab.